We're back in the World of Warcraft. Let's continue this great adventure. We're just gonna sit back, relax, and enjoy.
All right, only about 600 yards to go. And we're going to reach the next quest. It's going to be pretty cool. Watch this.
Woohoo!
All right. Calm down. We're almost there. 300 yards. We'll be there. Everything will be good. Water.
Look at this. Flying underwater. Swimming.
Oh, it's getting dark. Dude, come on, man.
Let me be.
No.
Let me be.
Dude, come on. All right, only about 100 yards left until I can resurrect. Oh man, I just realized I forgot to get food. Forgot to get food. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna organize this as best as we can. We're gonna keep all the food in one bag, so I can simply just. I'm gonna be smart with the food too. Or try my best to be smart with the food. Let's see. There's one thing over here.
One thing. Yes.
I think we should be okay. For a little bit at least. And let's just go from here. We're gonna work our way over to this area, being careful. A bunch of ghouls. Oh, dude, are you serious, man? Come on. Yes.
Okay. Eat. Good.
Okay, let's be careful. Let's be careful. All right, let's be strategic here. Strategic. Strategic. No! That's I said be strategic. Dude. 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 Come on. You gotta be strategic over here. Strategic. Be strategic. You can do this. You have the food. You have okay armor. You have strategy. 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 Dude. Calm, be one with the world of Warcraft. Be one with the world of Warcraft. Be one, be one. Yes, yes. All right, let's eat some crackers. To be specific, they're salty dog crackers. Let's eat them. We'll eat one salty dog cracker. All right, we'll regain our health. Good. Keep eating. This is important. Come on, you're a warrior. Eat. You need to eat. You need to be healthy. You need to eat. Eat the salty dog crackers. Eat them. Go. Good. Strategic. Good. Good. Eat. You're a warrior. You gotta eat. You gotta be healthy. Eat. Good. 75 yards to go. We can do this. Look at this ghoul. Come on. Yes. This guy's name is Bone Chewer. You can do it. There's probably a bunch of ghouls in here. At least we got some people here. We gotta pull these ghouls towards us. Okay. Be strategic. Be strategic.
I'm out of range.
Calm down. Strategic. There we go. I'm still learning my spells over here. Still learning my spells. Using this MMO mouse, learning what buttons, associate with the spells. I'll get better over time, I know that. But right now, we gotta eat this soft banana bread and heal so we don't die when we go into this house. Okay, so let's do that. Let's walk into the house. We're gonna do the stealth style. Gotta be very careful. There's a ghoul over here. Oh, dude, I didn't need that. Come on. Dude. Yes, we can do this.
We can do it. We can do it.
We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. We can do it. Please, just, oh no. Are you kidding me? Look at this guy. Relax. Be one with the World of Warcraft. You are a warrior. You must eat. You must fight. You must have a strategy. This could work. This could work. Calm down. I'm trying not to spam buttons, and I'm trying to, like, think this through. Sometimes, when you're fighting these guys, it can be a little difficult. But, like I said, I'm trying to get better. I'm trying to be more strategic. I'm really trying over here. Might take a while. But I think we'll get the hang of it eventually. Eat. That's right. There we go. Good. I must turn this quest in. Get on a mount. Get on a mount, get on a mount, get on a mount, get on a mount. Oh, snap! No, this is not good. Think this through, think this through. Oh, man. That was fun. That was definitely top-notch fun. I'm trying to get as far away from there as possible. Go back a little bit. Okay, back a little bit. Over here. Maybe a little bit more. This is really, trying to get away from as many ghouls as possible. Alright, we're gonna have to, run for it. Just hopefully, oh, snap. Go, go, go. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. What's over here? You know, I think my quest log's full, so right now we're just gonna ignore that. Yo, dismount is awesome. Look at it. Look at it! Ha 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 ha! Woo!
I'm here to complete my quest. Let's do this.
Yeah, did you see that? 100 quests complete.
Congratulations!
Ain't you a chipper looking
one? I'm here to complete my quest.
Let the light of the new moon guide. Ba-da-boop!
Let's eat some food. Let's eat some food. Let us eat some food.
Eat. Eat. Good. Good. Get on the mountain, let's travel 300 yards. Pass some ghouls over here.
Oh, chill out. Chill. Be strategic. Oh, come on.
Yes. What's up, brother?
Must eat. Eat. Come on, take another bite. Good. Head over to our next quest over here. We're gonna turn it in. Turn in the quest for experience points. Eat. Oh, snap. Looking for some sort of arch. Was that it before? It's showing me. Oh yeah, I gotta go in that thing. Probably see it showing something. Yeah. that after. This place looks awesome.
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Okay, we're getting somewhere, we're getting somewhere. Good, good, good,
good, good.
Right beyond this wall, there should be my objective. We must find the light-forged arch. Let's call this guy over. Oh snap. Oh snap.
I need to get closer.
Some food. Take a few bites. Go ahead. Go ahead. Eat. Eat. Take another bite. Good. Okay. Strategic, strategic, strategic.
I need a target. I'm out of range.
See, if I make a run for it right now, I'm screwed, right? So I want to get all these guys one by one and get all the way to the end there. This is going to be an adventure for sure. Is there a way to get there? Do I got to go down here? Oh, no, there's a way to get there. Is there a way to get there? I don't think so. I think I gotta go down this way. Whew, man. I don't know. What do you think? Should I just make a run for it? Should I take a risk? Probably won't be able to. Yeah, I can't do a mountain here. Well, I don't know. I just take a run for it and see what happens. I know it's not going to end well. I know that. But I just want to see. And then after that, what's cool about that, if I do that, if I resurrect and, like, walk over to my body, I'll be closer to the question mark. I could do that. I could definitely do that. Let's do it. Are you ready? I have no idea how I did that. I literally didn't attract any monsters. Please tell me how I did that. Because I have no idea. Alright, I gotta get out of here. I wonder if this will get out. Does lead out. I have to go through all that. It's better for me to just go back. Unless I'm missing something over here. I think I'm just gonna go back the way I came over here. I must say, I have no idea how I didn't attract those monsters. But now we gotta do that on the way out. Which I think will be more difficult. Let's do it. Well, that was amazing. Okay. Forgot how to get back to where we came from. Oh man. It's up here. Huh. And now we eat food. We did it. We did it. All right, let's turn in this quest. Dude, it's under there still? That's why I gotta continue reading. Search the tunnel under the Dawning Woods catacombs for the Light Force crest. Okay, well, we gotta go back there again. That's why I should have just read everything. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We'll do it again. Kind of plan this out. Ah, yeah, see, there's three stages. So we should have just went this way. It would have let us out. It's fine. It's okay. Jitterbugs. I think that's outside. No, it says one. It doesn't say that in here. Does it? It does. You know what? I don't need to do that down in this cave. I can do this wherever. Just this part, I think, is complete, right? So the rest. The rest. You know, I don't think some of these are like. I don't think these quests are with this quest. This quest, I just gotta find the Light Forged crest. That's what I'm doing right now. Alright, so let's do that. And we'll do the other ones. Okay, let's do this again. Almost there. Only 100 yards. We're just gonna run through it. Perfect. Almost. That was perfect.
I need to get
cool, kind of.
Ha.
Alright, let's go over here. Slay this guy. What the? Oops, should have ate something. Still getting in the habit of, still getting in the habit of eating every time I fight. Really? Look at this thing. Dude!
Okay.
We are up for a battle. This is gonna be strategy to the max, I think. I think we can do this.
It's too far away.
One by one, one by one. One by one. Oh, dude, I forgot to. Okay, I told you I'm still getting used to. Oh, no. Dude, do you see this? Look at all this. What am I going to do? I can barely fight one of these guys. I think let's try. All right, let me process this for a little bit. before I make a full decision. I think that we'll give this one more shot. And if we can't do it, this next shot, then I think what we'll do is we'll move on to another quest. That's what we'll do. And then we'll come back to this one. I think that sounds like a plan. It sounds like a plan. Actually, dying might have just worked to my favor. Dude, if down here wasn't already enough, do you see all these creatures? Now look at all these creatures. Look at all of this. Look. And my main goal right now is to defeat this guy. What do you think is going to happen when I attack this guy? All these guys are gonna come attack me. That's messed up. I'll try one more time. Let me just plan this out for a second. If I somehow manage to kill this guy, right? I could get credit for the quest here. So let me just plan this out. Give me a second. Give me a second. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this. Okay, this is... this isn't the best way to do it. The way to do it would be to destroy all these guys. Every single one of them. And then attack this guy. But, let's see. I don't know. Let's see what happens. This is gonna be crazy. This is gonna be crazy. This is gonna be crazy. It's gonna be crazy. Let me write this down. Do I have a pen? Ready? I think I know what I'm gonna do. No. This is going worse than I even thought. Alright. That's the last time, and I don't even know. You know what's even worse about this situation? When I resurrect, what do you think is going to happen? I'm just going to keep getting killed over and 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 over again. How am I even going to get out of here? Dude, that was a bad plan. I don't even know if I'll be able to, like, there's no way I'll be able to, like, run away and, like, even use the hearthstone over here. Uh-oh. I have no idea what I'm gonna do. What am I going to do? What am I going to do? Dude, if I get out of there alive, it's going to be a miracle. I'm just gonna have to make a run for it. This is the plan. This is the plan that I just hatched in my head. It's gonna take a few times, but if I keep dying, and get to the door, I'll be able to release my spirit. And get out of there. And actually, I might not even have to do that, because what I could do is just release my spirit as far away, or not my spirit, I can resurrect as far away from the monsters as possible, and as close to the doorway. So that's what I'm gonna do. That is the plan. That is the plan. Strategy. That is the plan. That is the plan. Okay. I'm going to make a run for it. Ah! Go, 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 go. Yeah, that works. All right. That's it for now, everybody. I'm going to work on getting out of this situation. And I'll see you on the next video. All right? So, peace out. Thank you for watching. And, yeah, this was definitely interesting. Definitely interesting. All right, peace out.